recording, so you're just going to start switching when you're ready.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome on behalf of Lane Memorial High School Administration. Director of Athletics Tom Vail. We welcome you to the John Hollingsworth Field for tonight's football game between the visiting Wakefield Warriors and your Reading Rockets. This competition is being conducted according to the rules of the Massachusetts Interscholastic Athletic Association and the Middlesex League. We trust that you will feel as welcome guests of Reading Memorial High School, and we encourage you to demonstrate good sportsmanship no matter what your feelings of loyalty may be towards one team or another. That the restrooms are located at the end of the snack bar. Also, you may use the restrooms at the lobby of the Hawks Fieldhouse. And also, we ask that you please be very careful on the bleachers, as sometimes during the evening they do get slippery. And we ask that you please no running on the bleachers. Thank you. Are running in the center of the field. Reading has won the toss. Correction, Wakefield has won the toss and elected to receive. Reading will kick and defend the south goal. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd ask that you please rise. This week, the Reading High School athletic community and the town of Reading lost one of its finest supporters. Joe D'Alessio passed away on Friday, September the 3rd, after a battle with cancer. Joe passed the same way he lived, his life of courage, honor, selfless, and unrelenting commitment to his family. Please join us in a moment of silence in memory of Joe. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please remain standing as the Reading High School Marching Band, under the direction of Joe Mulligan, plays our national anthem. clearly stipulates that poor sports or unsportsmanlike acts may cause a person or persons to be removed from the venue. We ask that you assume responsibility for your good sportsmanship, and we thank you for your cooperation. Getting set to kick off for the Rockets, number 66, Rodney Antel. That's good for Wakefield. Ryan Fitzpatrick. Bobby Balsett picks up the ready kick at about the 26-yard line. They'll be first down and 10 for the Warriors at their own 26. Number 45, Alex Jolly with the ball carrier. Hit by Redding's number 52, Chris Connolly. A gain of about 2 on the play. It's going to be second down and 8. The ball is spotted at the Wakefield 28. Ryan Fitzpatrick is the ball carrier. He stopped for a loss. About a yard by Redding's number 8, Jake Pagasino. He does get back to the line of scrimmage. It's going to be third down and about 8. Lucy back to pass. Rambos is hit by Redding's number 5, Will Sabatino. Gain about a yard. It's going to be fourth down and about 7 yards to go for the first down. Redding, the punt was returned by Redding's number 21, Jack Geiger. There's a flag on the play. The play is called a block in the back on Redding. Moves the ball back to the 37-yard line where it'll be first down and 10 for the Rockets. Thank you. Jack Geiger is the ball carrier. He's stopped by number 45, Alex Jolly. Gave him about 5 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and 5. The ball is spotted just short of the 42-yard line. The number one, John Damari. The game about 4. It's going to be 3rd down and about a yard to go for the 1st down. A 5-yard penalty against the Rockets for a delay of game. Makes it 3rd down and about 6. His pass is complete to Damari. The game is about to the 45-yard line, just across the 45. It's 4th down and about a yard to go for the 1st down. Across the field and on the scoreboard, please notice our sponsors. Please take note of their support, patronize their business, and let them know you saw them at the football stadium. Hit by number 2, Andrew Miller. Gain is about 5 yards out to the Reading 49. It'll be 1st down and 10. Catacopoulos is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to the Wakefield 45. A gain of about 6 on the play. It's going to be 2nd down and 4. Tackle made by Wakefield's number 13, Brendan Coffin. Complex's pass is complete to number 1, John Damari. He carries the ball down to the Wakefield 35-yard line. Enough for a running first down. This is the ball carrier. Hit by number 33, Danny Maricucho. A gain of about 6 on the play. It's going to be second down and about 4, while it's just inside the Wakefield 30. Jack Geiger is the ball carrier. Hit by Wakefield number 45, Alex Jolly. Gave about 3 on the play. It's going to be 3rd and 1. Ball is spotted at the 26-yard line of Wakefield. He carries the ball down to the 28, enough for the first down. That was made by number 45, Alex Jolly, number 13, Brendan Coffin. Jack Geiger is the ball carrier. Carries it down inside the 15 to about the 13. Enough for the first down. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rockets. Geiger is the ball carrier. He picks up about a yard. It's going to be second down and 9. Ball is actually spotted at the 11-yard line. Out, number 7, Brad Panacopoulos goes in for the score. Ready? Ready, yes! Maratito is the ball carrier. He carries the ball out to about the 35-yard line. Tackle made by number 42, Andrew LeBlanc. Henry Steinman is the ball carrier. There are flags on the play. On the play, penalty was against the Rockets. A personal foul for Chase Mask. Moves the ball out to the 50-yard line, where it'll be first down and 10 for Wakefield. Right into the ball carrier, hit by Reddy's number 52, Will Connery. Correction, Chris Connery. Gain up about four on the play. It's going to be second down and six. Alex Jolly is the ball carrier. Tackled by number 52, Chris Connery, and number one, John Damari. It's third down and about 2 yards to go for the first down. Ball spotted at the ready. 42. Back to pass. Lucy is hit by running number 36, Noah Donovan. Loss of about, that's the end. That's the end of the first period. With the score of the Rockets 7, Wakefield 0. Jack Ryder scrambles, carries the ball back to the 15-yard line, will be first down and 10 for the Rockets.
Which game was better? Hey!
Matt Anacopoulos is the ball carrier. He's stopped by number 45, Alex Jolly, number 26, Ryan Fitzpatrick. A gain of about two on the play. It'll be second down and about 8 yards to go for the first down. Geiger is the ball carrier. He's run out of bounds by number 8, Cole Grayson. Run out of bounds at the Wakefield 37. Enough for the first down.
Shoe goes out, he comes in. I'm not getting rid of
me
that fast.
He's getting about 19 on the play.
Come on, you guys know you
first down and 10 for the Rockets.
I have that eye excuse all the time, too. You know you can do it. You gotta eat something. Man, a helicopter.
John Devine is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the Wakefield 39. Jack Geiger is the ball carrier. He's knocked down by number 33, Danny Maripito. Gain of 9 on the play. It's going to be third down, correction, second down. And a long 1 yard to go for the first down. On the play, there is a false start against the Rockets, a 5-yard penalty. We'll move the ball back to the 36. There will be second down at about 6 yards to go for the first down. Anacopoulos' pass intended for Jack Geiger falls incomplete. Depending on the play with number 15 hit Henry Stikeman. It'll be third down about 6 yards to go for the first down. On a screen pass from Matt Anacopoulos, Jack Geiger carries the ball down just outside the 10-yard line. Ball spotted at the 11. It'll be first down and 10 Tyler Rockets at the Wakefield 11. Geiger is the ball carrier. Carries the ball inside the 10. To about the 8, with the second down, and about 7 yards to go for the first down. Timeout, Wakefield. Fans, here are a few of our sponsors. Agility Orthopedics, Lantanda Insurance Agency, Anthony's Roast Beef and Pizza, Lombardo and Saviano Building Contractors, Bagel World, Matrix Property Group, Bay State Air, North Shore Residential Development, Bell's Barbershop, and Northern Bank. Please take note of their signs. When you go in, tell them that you saw their signs at the stadium. Tiger is a ball carrier. He's hit by number 13, Brendan Coffin. There are flags on the play. On the play was an unsportsmanlike call against Wakefield. Now it's first and goal to go from about the 5. Geiger is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the half yard line. It'll be second and goal to go. On the quarterback seat, Matt Panikopoulos goes in for the score. Kick is no good. Score, Reading 13, Wakefield 0. Here are some more of our sponsors, Classified Realty, Northern Bank, OK Barbershop, Cupcake City, Our House Design, Dr. Susan Fitzgerald, DMD, Latham Law Offices, Dynamic Sports, Reading Animal Clinic, Eastern Bank, and Reading Passport. Please patronize those businesses. and restatement of the ball carrier. There are flags on the play. On the play, penalty was against the Rockets. A personal foul for Chase Mask. Moves the ball out to the 50-yard line, where it'll be first down and 10 for Wakefield. Tight end of all carrier, hit by Reddy's number 52, Will Connery. Correction, Chris Connery. Gain up about four on the play. It's going to be second down and 6. Alex Jolly is the ball carrier. Tackled by number 52, Chris Connery, and number 1, John Damari. It's third down and about 2 yards to go for the first down. Ball spotted at the ready. 42. Back to pass. Lucy is hit by running number 36, Noah Donovan. Loss of about, that's the end. That's the end of the first period. With the score of the Rockets 7, Wakefield 0. Jack Geiger scrambles, carries the ball back to the 15-yard line, will be first down and 10 for the Rockets. Matt Anacopoulos is the ball carrier. He's stopped by number 45, Alex Jolly, number 26, Ryan Fitzpatrick. gain of about two on the play. It'll be second down and about 8 yards to go for the first down. Geiger is the ball carrier. He's run out of bounds by number 8, Cole Grayson. Run out of bounds at the Wakefield 37. Enough of the first down.
Shoe goes out, he comes in. I'm not getting rid of you that fast.
Game of about 19 on the play.
Come on, you guys know you
first down and 10 for the Rockets.
That's all I got left. Yeah, I have that I excuse all the time too. You know you can do a little walk. Gotta eat something. I am an elegant.
John Young is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the Wakefield 39. Jack Geiger is the ball carrier. He's knocked down by number 33, Danny Maricito. Gain of 9 on the play. It's going to be third down, correction, second down. And along the 1 yard to go for the first down. Tackle by number 52, Chris Connery. It's going to be first down and 10 for Wakefield. At the ball is spotted at the 29. Excitement is dragged down by range number 15, correction number 1, John Damari. A loss of about 4 on the play. It's going to be second down and about 14 yards to go for the first down. It's going to be third down and about 9 yards to go for the first down. Falls incomplete. It'll be fourth down and 9 from the Wakefield 30-yard line. Thank you. Soldier's punt goes out of bounds at the ready 40-yard line. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rockets. Geiger was the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the 32-yard line. They have about 17 on the play. Make that 18. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rockets at the Wakefield 32. Carrier carries the ball down to the 29, a gain of about 3. Timeout Rockets. He's second down and 7. Quarterback draw. Matt Panacopoulos carries the ball down to the 20. Enough for the first down. Timeout Rockets. Thank you. Pass is complete to number 11, Massimella, down at the 11-yard line, a gain of 9, the second down and 1. Driver is the ball carrier. Who carries the ball inside the 10? It'll be first and goal to go for the Rockets at the 9-yard line. Pass is complete to number 11, Mazzanella, in the end zone for the touchdown. Sanella is good, makes the score already 27, Wakefield 7, correct, and 28-7. Tarantino is the ball carrier. He carries the ball out to the 38-yard line. It'll be first down and 10 for Wakefield. The end of the first half with the score of the Rockets 28, the Warriors 7. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Wakefield High dance team. Please welcome to the field the Reading Memorial High School Rocket Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Joe Mulligan and is led onto the field by drum major Rebecca Gurney, a Reading hero, as well as color guard Captain Nicole Fontano, Eileen Sweeney, and Julius Safari. The band will be performing part of their 2017 competition show entitled Imagination. Ladies and gentlemen, the Reading High School Marching Band. Thank you.
that guy. Right now, we've got to figure our way around.
Marching band and color guard. Thank you. 3 sets to start the second half. Number 35. Dan Hurley. Going to kick off Wakefield. Back to for the Rockets. Number 1, John DeMarre. And number 21, Jack Geiger. For Wakefield, number 33, Jamie Malentino, and number 26, Ryan Bassett. Set to kick off for the Rockets, Robert Mandel. Fitzpatrick takes the pick. He's hit by running number 42. Oh, Andrew LeBlanc, number 52. Chris Connery. Let's go, first down and 10 at the Wakefield 35-yard line. The ball carry. About 6 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and 4. That was made by number 14. Number 36, Noah Donovan. We have a first down and 10 Rockets at the Wakefield 42. Thank you. pass to Carl Richardson. It'll be second down and 10 from the Wakefield 42. Down inside the 20-yard line to about the 19, up for the first down. This first down and 10 Rockets. 30-second timeout by the Rockets. Pass is complete to number 11, Matt Vanella, down at the 9-yard line, enough for the first down. It's going to be first and goal to go for the Rockets at the Wakefield 9. And the Cowboys goes in from 9 yards out for the score. But there are flags on the play. Personal foul on the defense. It will be administered on the kickoff. Thank you. Took the kickoff for the Rockets and Robert Gamble. Returned out through the 18-yard line. It'll be first down and 10 for Wakefield. Patrick didn't see the end of the pass. Run out of bounds at about the 21. By right number 5, Ray Cappuccino. It'll be second down. And about 8 yards to go to the first down. Ball start against Wakefield. A 5-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 16. It'll be third down and about 13 yards to go for the first down. It'll be fourth down and about 13 yards to go for the first down. Thank you. On the play, the ball is blocked. The punt is blocked. The first down and 10 for the Rockets at the 16-yard line. Number 28, Joe Bean is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down into the 11-yard line. Bean about 7 on the play. Right to 5 on the play. He's stricken down to 5. Bean is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to the 10-yard line. Tackle made by Wakefield number 77, Devin O'Brien. Flag on the play is a false start against the Rockets, a 5-yard penalty. They move the ball back to about the 16. It's at the 15. It'll be third down and about 9 yards to go for the first down. Joe Bean is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the 6-yard line. Officials time out for a measurement. Bean goes in for the score direction for the first down. Down to the 4. Make that the 3. It's going to be first and goal to go from the 3-yard line. He is the carrier. Carries the ball for no gain on the play. It's going to be second down and goal to go from the 3. Four flags on the play. Play is holding on Redding, a 10-yard penalty. Moves the ball back to the 13. It'll be third down and goal to go. He carries the ball down inside the 10 to about the 8. Make that the 7. It's going to be third down and goal to go from about the 8. Dean is a ball carrier. He stops for no gain on the play. It's going to be fourth and goal to go for about the 7. At the end of the third period, with the score, the Rocket 41, Wakefield 7. Okay, fans, make sure you get your tickets out for the 50-50 raffle. A good crowd tonight, so it should be a good jackpot. Make sure you get your blue tickets out. All right, 50-50 raffle ticket. It's a blue ticket. Number 2-4-4-1-9-4-4. A blue ticket. Number 2-4-4-1-9-4-4. You can claim your prize down by the snack bar area where someone will give you your prize. Number 28, Joe Bean goes in for a score. It is good. There was a penalty of offside. That penalty is declined. Point is good. Thank you. Number 26 is Ryan Fitzpatrick, returns the kick. Out to the 37-yard line. That's made by Ray's number 8, Joe Gagasino. Stretching Nick Gagasino. First down and 10 for Wakefield. Patrick was a ball carrier. There are flags on the play. On the play, there were two fouls. Bringing the penalty 10 yards, the ball is out at the 47-yard line. Segment is the ball carrier. Picked up by Reddick, number 8. Nick Gagasino, gain of 14 on the play. The first down and 10 from the 41. He's stopped by Redding number 37, Johnson Turnout. Gain of about 4 on the play. It's going to be second down and 6. She goes about carrying, carries the ball to the 30. Tackle is made by Ray, number 14, Jeremy Rush. A little first down and 10 for the Warriors at the Ray 30. Number 40, Bobby Young, the ball carrier. That was made by Redding's number 35, Colin Tucker. So we bring it down in 9 from the 29. number 17, Dan Souza, for the touchdown. Hurley's kicking is good. Makes the score ready. 48. Wakefield 14. It is just a reminder that the friends of Ray Football and the Ray Memorial High School football team gratefully acknowledge and thank our sponsors. We ask that you please look at the sign across the way on the scoreboard. Notice our sponsors, patronize their business, and let us know you saw them at the football stadium. Early strip kick is down by the Rockets. Down by Redding's number five, Will Sabatino. First down and chance for the Rockets at the 36. Number 27, Brendan DeSilva, the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to the running 47. And up for the first down, it will be first and 10 in the Rockets. Similar to the ball carrier, he carries the ball to the Wakefield 47.
Oh my God.
It's going to be a third down and about 3 yards to go for the first down.
Sorry.
Leo Lorenzo is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to the 30-yard line. And up to the first down. The first down, Ken Rockett. Lorenzo has the ball carrier, carries the ball down to the 14, and up for the first down. Silver is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to the 11. Silver's the ball carrier. Will be third down and about 5 yards to go for the first down. Silver carries the ball down to about the 5.5 yard line. Give me a fourth down. That's the end of the game. The final score on the half is 48. And the Lakefield Warriors 14. Fans who may exit from either end of the bleachers directly into the parking lot. The gates are open at both ends. Also, I ask you to please drive home safely tonight. And as you exit the stadium, would you please be very kind to our neighbors in the area? Thank you.